it's essential for each individual to be competent and skilled in the situation of maybe having to defend themselves. So I think it's vital to every South African to be adept at self-defense. I think, like any skill in life, one has to practice on a regular basis. But I think having something like this afternoon certainly creates more of an awareness with people as to their own potential and what they're capable of.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
I really enjoy training with the students, or the people from the ergonomics department, because I thought that they did very well. They took to the movements, they understood the principles behind using your hips, for example. And so I think it's been quite productive for us as well to see how they have learnt so quickly in that context.
This was an established karate dojo given to the HKE department. And that just means it's an interchange of skills. And I thought that was, and it was really good to see that, because you can tell also that the HKE department, the people who, were here, that's also going to be passed on to their students. And that's that's a long-lasting effect that's happening there. And that's, I think, what we're going for with all of this.